you to think big.
Then Mr. Guinea Pig started to think. Usually he had a normal guinea pig-sized brain, but when he needed to think big...
If I have a problem,